Here I'm going to replace a figurine that's missing from this creche. Anyways, here's the Mary that is seen holding Jesus in the photographs. I enlarged the photographs 42% and then I proceeded to make a carbon on the back by using a lead pencil, and then I drew it down where you see the front view and the side view. Luckily, my photographs showed front and side view. Then I glued copies of the pattern, making sure that the top of the head lined up and also the bottom lined up. So as I cut both sides, they would come out lined up. I did one last check to make sure that the size was proper so it would fit into the other carve. Then I was ready to start cutting. First the bandsaw just to get it cut off, and then I'll go to the scroll saw to do the finger. The closest match I could find to the wood was a hard rock maple. You'll see soon what happens when you're cutting hard rock maple on a saw. It has a tendency to get away from you. Come on now, hold it down. After the first side, you can tape it back together so you have the pattern for the second side, and the tape's going to help the blade glide a little bit better through the wood. Things are looking pretty good right now. I'm ready to start carving. So I'll get my knives out and start carving on this to start. Gotta start with a sharp knife. And altogether, I've got about 4 hours invested in the carving from start to finish, including all the sanding, cutting, carving, and finish.
Thank you.
There was about 8 different stages of sanding, starting from the coarse down to the fine. You'll be able to see probably 5 of them here. I use machines to try and get the most of it, but then at the end, there's a lot of hand sanding and filing. White rag buffer is the last stage of sanding. It polishes and burnishes the bite. There was a little bit too much brown in the wood color. Checking it against a sample that I'd already bleached, I decided to go ahead and do a 2-part bleach on the figure. This will pull some of the brown out and let me try and get back to the color of the sample.
Call me in 7 minutes.